great to be back.
Hey, listen, no doubt about it. The lead is good news. Here's better news right here. My man is back right where he belongs in the broadcast booth. Won't be able to stay here very long, but look at every offseason, leading into every season, it's always kind of the same for me and for you, too. I mean, people want to know how the Hawks are going to do. This year, that was the second question I got. Everybody wants to know how's Eddie, so give us everybody an update.
Well, we're in a battle, and we're going through our treatments right now, and I'll have my third treatment on Monday. The support that I've had, Pat, from you, from the Blackhawk organization, Rocky Wirtz, John McDonough, Jay Blanc, Dr. Michael Terry, who has spearheaded everything for me with all my treatments, and all the great folks over at Northwestern Hospital, the support of my my family, my friends, and all the great Blackhawk fans and all the hockey fans out there, and the horse racing fans, and all the people that have grabbed me and sent cards and texts and emails and, you know, but have good days and bad days. And this was a good week. Felt good. And appreciate getting the opportunity to come down here and see a lot of familiar faces. And without the incredible support of my family, my mom and dad, and my brothers Ricky and Randy, and my incredible wife Diana for 30 years, and my kids, we're doing this together. And I know I have a lot of people that are supporting me. And I mean, from Joel and his staff and the players, and the Columbus Blue Jackets are a team that have reached out many a nights, Pat, as you know, to see how I'm feeling a lot with a lot of other people. It's meant a lot. And when we do our shout-outs, I think we know how important it is to the people that we're extending a vine to. But I think when the skate's on the other foot, it really hits home, and I'm overwhelmed with the support. And but I'm battling, and hopefully I'll be back sooner than later.
Well, listen, we're all hoping that. I know you could feel. If you weren't with us during the period, they put Eddie up on the big screen here in the arena. The whole place erupted and started the Eddie chant. I thought you had number 16 back on your back again.
Well, I appreciate the video you showed the other day, and of course you showed two of my goals. I ended up on my backside on both of them. So, yes, I did score a few while I was standing up. But it was great. I appreciate the Blackhawks acknowledging me here tonight and to come back home. And it's great to see familiar faces. And, you know, I'm just going day to day, partner. And your incredible support, the texts, the visits, the phone calls. I love you. And, you know, I feel like we're going through this together. And, I'm going to beat this thing. And I was once asked a question: is if you ever got in a wrestling match with a gorilla or a grizzly bear, would you stop when they're tired or when you're tired? And initially, I didn't know really what the heck that meant. And then I was asked, "Well, answer the question." Well, obviously, is I'm going to stop when they're tired, and this is what I'm up against, and I'm not going to stop until it's out, and hopefully get that clean bill of health.
Listen, I know you could feel the love tonight, and I know that there have been a lot of people reaching out to you. Yeah. A lot of this is really good juju, partner. Yeah. I mean, you've done so many good things for so many people. Now it's time for a little get back, and
I can feel it.
It's really been cool.
Yeah.
Well, good. That's what we all hope.
For
that's,
sure. Yeah.
I know there's been plenty of days when you need a little boost and a little energy and a little assistance. We're all here to give it to you, and even people who don't know you want you to know how much they're thinking about you and they're praying for you, and that never hurts.
It's like I said, Pat, it's been absolutely overwhelming. Again, the support of the Blackhawks, and like I said, I can't emphasize enough from day one, Dr. Michael Terry took over this, kind of took control of this battle, and Dr. Reichem over at Northwestern, Dr. Strong, Dr. Mulcahy, or the people that are on my team. And I couldn't ask for any better support. And again, I can't emphasize enough with John McDonough and the calls and the text and anything, whatever I've needed, it's been there. And when you have that type of support, it just makes you feel really good. And like I said, I don't think I'd be able to thank people enough. I mean, the cards that have been sent, and you know, I had a fan just get my phone number somehow and left me a 30-second message just say, hey, we're praying for you, and it's just like I said, I've been overwhelmed, partner, and you've been the spearhead in a lot of that. I'm indebted for the hockey community and for the support, and I'm battling, and I want to get back as soon as I can, and to get back up here, and I'm looking forward to getting my crayons and
do a little
teaching. So it's fun to watch the boys going well right now, and obviously the other night putting a 10 spot up, but it's great to be back. I feel like I'm back at home, and again, I'll be forever thankful. I don't have enough time on this earth to thank everybody, but hopefully everybody knows how important it's been to me and my family. And forever's a long time, but I'll be thanking people forever.
There's only one thing I'm worried about, because you're going to beat it. You know it. I know it. You've got all the support to do it. The only one thing I'm worried about is all the time that you now have on your hands. You're usually on airplanes every other day and doing games every other day. Now you're just sitting. I hope the ponies are treating you right. That's the only thing I'm really worried about.
Yesterday they were very good. So, and I mentioned that to Coach Q as well. So okay. he was pretty happy about that. But, yeah, a lot of free time, Pat. This is one of those things where I know that I'm there's a lot of people out there are much worse off than I am, and I want to try to be an inspiration while I'm going through this, and when I do beat this, is that I can help one person along the way, and I know I'm going to have the support of the Blackhawks, and whatever we can do, especially with this disease of cancer, and I've heard a lot of stories, and we want to be there for people, and there's a lot of quiet time. I've had more quiet time to last me a lifetime, but again, without the support of my wife, Diana, who is had her own issues the last handful of months. I'm a lucky guy, and she is the straw that stirs the drink, yeah. And yes, she made you a batch of cookies tonight.
I've always loved her. Now I love her more. Buddy, everybody loves you. Listen, I love having you standing right here next to me, exactly where you belong.
Thanks for having me.
And you'll be back here sooner than
later.
And we can't wait, man.
Good to be on good old Channel 9.
Yeah, yeah. There we go. That's Eddie O. Hey, look at
another one. I fell on my keister. At least it's a color.
There were 340.